सबैके आमन्त्रण जन छी। एज लास्ट टाइम वी डिड पवन मुक्तासना एन्ड दिस टाइम वी आर गोइंग टू इंट्रोड्यूस यू इट्स काउंटर पोज विच हेल्प्स अ लॉट फॉर द बैक एक एन्ड दिस इज जस्ट काउंटर पोज ऑफ पवन मुक्तासना। इफ यू प्रैक्टिस पवन मुक्तासना द पवन मुक्तासना मस्ट बी फॉलोड बाय सेतु बंदासना। सेतु मीन्स अ ब्रिज एंड आसन मीन्स अ पोस्चर। दिस इज अ ब्रिज पोज। दिस पोस्चर is definitely going to help any kind of back ache. This is the most beneficial pose for back pain. Those who are suffering from slip disc, those who are suffering from lumbar spondylitis, thoracic spondylitis, this posture is very good. And in addition to that, this posture is going to strengthen the sciatica nerve and thigh muscles. Let's see how to practice Setu Bandhasana. In order to perform Setu Bandhasana, just lie down on your back. Keep your legs together, hands straight down by the side. Fold your both legs. Keep the palms down and lift your back, push your buttocks up and stay here for 25 seconds. This is the most beneficial for back pain. Those who are suffering from any kind of backache, back problem, cervical, thoracic, lumbar, sacral, this is definitely going to help you. This is also a very good pose for sciatica. It strengthening your spine. Just stay with normal breathing. Duration is 25 seconds. Now, let your back come down step by step. Release your legs and relax your body in Shavasana. As you know, Shavasana is most relaxative pose in yoga. Just leave yourself totally loose, your body very relaxed on the floor. Enjoy relaxation. Keep all the muscles, joints dead. Now, bring your legs together. Turn your body right and stay for a couple of seconds here. And slowly, take sitting with the support of your both hands. Be seated in any comfortable meditative pose.